Hello everyone, welcome back to the Rideshare Hub. Thank you, Dylan, for letting me be on your channel. My name is Alexis Goulis. If you've never seen a video from me before, then go ahead and click the link down in the description. Go over to my channel, check them out. I got all kinds of videos over there about making money and what else would you be here for. Today we're going to talk about Instacart and why it's a great side hustle for you in 2019. And if you haven't already, click the subscribe button to the Rideshare Hub, because there's going to be lots of other videos like this one coming very soon for you guys. So let's just get right into it. I am extremely passionate about Instacart. I've done a lot of work with them in the past, and I think that it's a wonderful thing for anyone to try out if you're looking for a way to make some extra money. So in this video, I want to give you some pros and cons of Instacart. We're gonna save the best for last, so let's start with the cons. The few things that I would say are cons when it comes to Instacart, which honestly there isn't very many, but I would say that what's one thing that's really hard with Instacart is to get hours. It's really hard in the beginning to pick up hours. So when you first sign up for the app, which if you haven't signed up already, click the link down in the description, sign up, and I believe there's like some kind of a bonus if you sign up using that link, so go ahead and do it. But when you sign up, you have to look at the hours. I will show you really quickly the hours on the app. It comes up, you can select your hours, and you do have to pick them out ahead of time. I apologize for my screen being totally cracked, but if you see that, so all of these are already filled up. There is hours available here, and then you can also see the next week, which as you can see, there are hours available on all of them. In the very beginning, before working your first shift, you kind of have a hard time getting hours. So you really have to check the app all the time so that you can actually get hours. And yeah, you have to really pay attention, make sure that you're checking the app multiple times a day so that you can pick up hours. Now, once you work your first shift or you start working more shifts, you tend to be able to pick up hours easier. For some reason, they come up more. Like, I don't know if this is just like Instacart's algorithm or what it is, but it is pretty hard in the beginning to get hours. So the pros of Instacart, honestly, I love Instacart so much. I haven't really had any issues with Instacart. I love that you can make your own schedule as long as you can find hours. That like is probably the hardest part, is to actually get hours that you want. But when you're able to, like, it's great because you can make your own schedule. Another thing with Instacart is that unlike any other rideshare apps like Uber, Lyft, whatever, you don't have to worry about being taken out of a certain area or driving really long miles or anything like that. And if you do end up going over, I think, 12 miles, then they actually give you a bonus for doing that. So that's awesome. And the earnings are actually really, really good. So you usually make, I believe it's like almost $4 per delivery. You also get a certain amount of money per item that is purchased, and then you also usually get tips on top of that. And usually about half of my income comes from tips. The rest of it is like the actual delivery bonuses or whatever. But the earnings are actually really good, and you're not putting a ton of wear and tear on your car doing Instacart, because most of the time spent doing it is in the store. So honestly, that's really all I have to say about Instacart. I love Instacart, and I think that it's a really great app for anyone to be using, and especially if you are a stay-at-home mom or work-from-home mom. I believe it's an awesome app for you to use. I am a work-from-home mom. I have been for 2 years, and I do Instacart kind of in my free time, and it's awesome because I make extra money doing it. So I would definitely recommend that anyone try it out, and if you want to, click the link down in the description. And before you go, give this video a giant thumbs up. Don't forget to check out my channel, because I post videos similar to this all the time. Subscribe to this channel if you want to see more videos similar to this one. And that's about all I have to say. So yeah, leave a comment down below letting me know if you have tried out Instacart before, and if not, why haven't you? I hope everyone has a happy holiday, and yeah. Thank you again, Dylan, for letting me be on your channel, and I hope everyone has a great day. Bye.